Yo guys, welcome to Adventures with Isaac. My name is Isaac, if you didn't know, and I'm on my way to Taupo. I'll take you guys with me. It's Friday afternoon, absolute stunning afternoon. Here we go.
Still as a breeze, a river flowing deep. Don't wanna leave the air you breathe. Living me mirrors dreams when I think of you.
You wouldn't read about it, but my bloody ute just broke down. Fuck. Stupid fucking thing, I'm in the middle of nowhere. Now what am I gonna do? Look. What do I do? Let me just think here. See what's in my pockets. Got a bit of flint and steel. Good old compass. This might help. This might help. This might help. I know what to do. One more thing. Can't forget these bad boys. One second. I can't forget the bears. Looks like we're walking to Taupo. See you there. Something tells me we're heading in the right direction. Onwards. Almost there, guys. It's hard work. Don't worry, we still got a couple hours light left. We're getting a Taupo one way or another. Whew. Just kidding. Did you guys really think a Hilux is going to break down? Pfft. Don't think so. Don't think so. Nah. I know. If you liked that intro, smash that like button. If you're new, subscribe. Here comes Taupo. After a long walk and a couple beers later, I made it to Taupo last night, late last night, and look where I've woken up. Really nice morning, gonna shape up to be a good day. Yep. No better way to start off the day. Walking along Lake Taupo. You Nice little walk along Lake Taupo this morning. Very, very refreshing. We're gonna go have some breakfast now. And then I'll take you guys along the Hooker Falls walk, so stay tuned for that. Boom. So we've just had some breakfast at Dixie Brown's. If you're ever in Taupo, check that place out. It's pretty darn good. Parked my ute on the side of the hill, as you can see now. And I think we're doing the Hooker Falls walk. So, check it out.
Wow. Ooh. Ah. This spot's not warm, but it's not.
Look how blue it is. So blue.
So blue.
So green. So clear. Pristine. Just wow. Look at that. Incredible. That was Hooker Falls in Taupo. Amazing place. Highly recommend coming to Taupo if you haven't already. If you like this video, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe if you're new. Thanks for watching.
Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.